with the water.
Right. Waterval Boven, Maji. Okay. So we're here to do some climbs, some abseiling, some training.
Abseiling, baby!
We've got over a thousand climbs in Waterval Boven, making it one of the smallest areas with the most climbs in the world. Okay, this is some crazy. It's a crazy place. It's mind-blowing, okay? So we're going to abseil today, climbing for 2 days, more abseiling, more climbing, getting ready for the Warriors. Seven days left. The Warriors are here, man.
Right now, we are in teams of three, and we are picking our anchor points to make sure we can abseil safely and smoothly. Come a little closer than you see.
No dogging, yeah.
We can try, we can try. I see us dancing by ourselves. We do it better with no one around. Yeah, just you and my imagination. Yeah, and my imagination.
Okay.
Right. Show us what you got, Az.
Are we ready?
Yeah. Let's go.
3, 2, 1.
I just don't know what the.
Now what you do is you clip on, okay? Then you can untie here. That gets tied onto you.
Good day, beautiful people. It's our first day back with the abseil training with Gavin. We have just arrived at the crag. This was the coven. A couple of days ago, we were doing abseils on the other side of this. Now we're down at the bottom, climbing, lead climbing, practicing, getting that supervisor award ready, baby. Let's go, woo!
You see a rock? Climb it. You see the bottom of a rock? Abseil it. Just live, man.
Oh,
You want to run with the big dogs? Don't piss like a puppy, boy.
Good morning, ladies and germs. We're on day two with climbing training with Gavin Romanheimer, an absolute legend in the industry. Again, at Warriors, we believe it does take a village to raise a person. It's exactly the same with the MAIs. We expose them to top names like Paul Roth, Johan Otram, Gavin Robenheimer, all people that are the best in what they do. And we expose the MAIs to that. Very exciting day today. I'm going to be climbing some beautiful places. Stay tuned for more.
Interview on today, what's happening?
Okay, so we are at the Hallucinogen Crag. I'm so glad I said that right. It is a freaking incredible stretch. It's like it has like 100 climbs or something. So we are right now just figuring out which ones we want to do. We've got our little base set up nice in the shade. We're all very excited, a little bit tired, but it's all good. It's gonna be so much fun. And we're gonna get a SACE today, so we'll see how that goes.
Woo! Woo! Thank you. Adlan!
Crags.
You can put your shoes on, you don't want to talk to me. Should I keep it light? Stay out of the fight. No one's gonna listen to me. If I write a song, preaching what is wrong, will they let me sing on TV? Should I keep it light?
When you are in a climbing situation, you want to get down quickly without having to tie anchors at the top. You need your rope, swing it around a tree. You can see we've got the double lines through the tube. Prisic for safety, we get down, we undo the rope, we pull it down. Awesome, see you guys at the bottom.
This ain't no commercial joyride. Your rope goes over a sharp edge, that's your story. That's on camera. Watch me standing in line. You're only You got something to hide. We gon' burn the whole house down. We gon' burn the whole house down.
Should I hang my head low? Should I bite my tongue? Or should I march with every stranger from Twitter to get done? Used to hang my head low, now I hear it loud. Every stranger from Twitter is gonna burn this down. Way up we go. Been up and down that road. Way up, oh no. We gon' burn the whole house down. Watch me stand in the
Sure, what's up ladies and germs? Welcome to the end of our Boven trip. We've been here for a week. It's been beautiful. Everyone is up there climbing. Everyone is super stoked. We don't want to go home and we are ready for the next trip. We gonna burn the whole house down. Thank you.